This year on the Duva International, we were very lucky. We had a full mechanical backup. We had a team car following, and we also had a broom wagon. The broom wagon was more full of people who just couldn't hack it.
Cheers. You won't tell the lads, though?
Yeah, of course.
I mean, the island is perfect. The Duva is a perfect way to see it. You've got hills which are very much like alpine climbs, so if you're doing any big sportives or any big rides in France like the Etape, it is absolutely perfect. First day was 145k. We had three big climbs. First one is the Orient, so it's about 8k long and then up to Solera. Solera is perfect. They say it zigzags the whole way up, so if you're used to any alpine climbs like Alpe d'Huez, it's a very, very good ride. That set the riders up for the Puy Mayor, which is 14 kilometers and it's the longest climb on the island. Yesterday the times for the Puy ranged from 42 minutes to nearly an hour and 42 minutes. And just as a guide, Alberto Contador on this year's Tour of Mallorca and did the whole climb in 25 minutes. If you got through yesterday, it'd be a very good day. Well done. Had 160 British riders this year, many first time on the island. We had a training camp here also with 20 riders. Again, a lot of people, it's their first time. They absolutely loved it. You tend to get a lot of people who have been here as kids and they come back as adults for the riding and the sports, and it is just perfect. The weather, the climate, everything. It's not too far from the UK, so we can recommend it.
shop.